She would. She lied to me.
It would be nice if
she said she. Rini is a wonderful person, and we love her. But you know what would be nice if her parents would convert.
That's what you told me.
Right. At your wedding, she had a long face, and I said, "Ma, what are you upset about?"
At the wedding, she said that.
At Bill's wedding, and I said, "What are you upset about? Rini converted, but her mother didn't."
Mother was a nice lady.
Yes. So, how did Grandma and Grandpa meet? Does anyone know that story?
Oh no,
a guy who came with a gun.
She was 17 years old. That much I can tell you.
She was 17.
Married.
Was it arranged?
Was it arranged?
No,
I doubt.
I don't know. I don't think so.
He just wanted to get chased after her.
I know he kept
coming on to her, and she said, "Let's get married."
So they didn't know each other in the old country. They met here. They met in New York.
Yeah. Well, he came here when he was 17. She was 13.
Okay.
Really?
And he worked. He came to Scranton, Pennsylvania first. I don't know how he got to the Lower East Side. But I did hear he went to school.
Well, he had brothers. He had two brothers.
Uncle Izzy and Uncle Julie.
Yeah, and they must have come to New York, and he must have followed them.